This is one part of the trail where you kind of wish you'd put on two pairs of the padded bike shorts.